Hello, I'm Robert Jensen from ABC News. Today is May 10th, and it has now been confirmed that Robert Jensen is still alive. More on this later.
Word.